Hello, and welcome to our review of the Huion Dial 2 tablet. Huion kindly sent us this device to review and test out with our NoteDex app. We hope you enjoy this short review. The Dial 2 is a new pen digitizer tablet that offers a unique dial controller, which can be used to adjust settings and access shortcuts. We'll show how these can be used later in this video. As you can see, the tablet is a decent size, measuring 13.3 inches diagonally, which gives you plenty of space to work with. The drawing surface is smooth and responsive, allowing for precise control of your strokes. The pen that comes with the tablet is comfortable to hold and has 8,192 levels of pressure sensitivity, giving you a lot of control over your strokes. Now, let's talk about the dial controller. There are actually two of them. This is a unique feature that sets the Huion Dial 2 tablet apart from other pen digitizer tablets on the market. The dial controllers can be used to adjust brush size, zoom in and out of your canvas, and access other shortcuts. The dials are very smooth and easy to turn, making it a pleasure to use. It's also customizable, so you can set it up to suit your needs. As we unbox the device, it comes in very nice packaging. In terms of build quality, the Huion Dial 2 tablet feels solid and well-made. The back of the tablet has a rubberized texture that makes it easy to grip, and the overall design is sleek and modern. The tablet is also very lightweight, which makes it easy to carry around with you. It has a built-in battery and with Bluetooth, so you can truly use it wireless, which is very convenient. And the pen does not need any battery. The Dial 2 tablet is compatible with a wide range of software and others. We will show it working with NoteDex in this video to create handwritten flashcards and index card notes. When you unbox the tablet, it comes with all the expected accessories, cables, and pen, including replacement pen nibs. So, let's talk about the tablet's performance with NoteDex. We tested it by drawing several note cards, and we were impressed with how responsive it was. The pen tracks accurately and smoothly, and we didn't experience any lag or latency. Huion have improved the paper-like texture of the tablet surface, and it feels good. There are two dial controllers which are programmable, but these are not so useful in our app, but they will be more useful for drawing apps like Illustrator and the like, allowing artists to adjust settings on the fly without having to switch tools. Overall, we think the Huion Dial 2 tablet is a great option for anyone looking for a high-quality pen digitizer tablet with a unique twist. The dial controller is a great feature that sets it apart from other tablets on the market, and the build quality and performance are both top-notch. It is compatible with any computer and even Android devices. We highly recommend it to use with NoteDex to take handwritten notes. Thank you for watching.